Good morning, and welcome to Mr. Holt's Puzzle Time. Dead simple one today. All you've got to do is tell me how to turn six lines into nine by adding five lines. Here's the picture. So here are six lines. You have to draw five lines to make nine. It's a tricky one, but it's also a good one. So have a go, have a play with it, see what you can do. And let me know if you get an answer. When you know the answer, and I'll tell you a bit later, you'll be able to test people at home. It's a good fun one. Okay, have fun. See you later.